screen. Puck settled here by Henrique. Throws it in front. Batted down. Back the other way come the Leafs. Here's Van Riemsdyk. Has Marner with him. Shoots. Save made by Schneider. Oh, the rebound. Bozak just missed a chance. Comes out to Marner, and his shot wouldn't go. Bozak on the puck once again. Hainsey with a drive. Glove by Schneider. My goodness, how did the Devils get out of that?
What a sequence there. And you're right, I have no idea how that puck stayed out. Let's take a look at our million-dollar replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Just after the Devils pressured, it was Van Riemsdyk on an outnumbered situation. Huge toe save on Van Riemsdyk by Schneider. Then Bozak looked like he had the open net on the rebound. I think Andy Green got a piece of him. Let's look one more right there. Or was it Adam Henrique who somehow got a stick on the puck before Bozak was able to put the rebound in the empty net?